And I'll be looking for you inside. I want to fix my hair. And I want to fix my nails. Take a good look at me. I'm rough. Is it that you don't take notice of me or what?
Hey, calm down. If you want to talk to me, can't you talk to me politely?
If you want me to talk to you politely, then you give me money.
Alright, come on, sit down. If you need something from me, you at least ask politely.
The money.
You calm down. And there's something I want to discuss with you.
What is that?
It's about my friend, Kewe.
Kewe again? Hope he has not stolen any money from you.
You just calm down. He's stolen which money? Have I ever told you he stole money from me before?
You don't have to tell me. I know.
Hey, this is my friend you're talking about here. What's wrong with you? Anyways, he spoke to me earlier on today. He's bringing in his girlfriend to come live with us.
Bringing in who?
You at least.
No. I won't take that. Nobody is moving into my husband's house. Nobody.
Your husband's house is still my house.
And it's also my house. And I have every right. So nobody is moving in. Not even that your so-called friend, Kewe.
Hey.
Kewe is not moving into this house. You must have lied to that guy that this house belongs to him. That is the owner of this house.
Hey. You know Kewe can't do that. Okay?
I know Kewe more than you.
Like,
I know what he can do.
You know him more than me?
Yes. No. Okay. Me, I won't accept that. Nobody is coming in. Nobody.
I just said let's agree. It's my house. I only seek your permission because you are supposed to know. Okay?
If you want me to agree to that, then anything I say will be final in this house. Anything I say. I have every right to tell the girlfriend what to do and what not to
Whatever.
Do. So the money. See, look at the money I even give him and you're complaining.
This phone, small thing, don't off.
Kewe, so you are here smoking, Abi. You went to tell my husband they are bringing in your lady into this house without even informing me, the first lady of this house. Eh? You have the guts. See, let me tell you, I know you must have lied to that so-called girlfriend of yours that you are the owner of this house. I know you now, Kewe, but let me tell you, if your girlfriend tried me in this house, if both of you tried me in this house, you will pack out, or else I will kill both of you in this house. Let me tell you, I will kill you.
Which kind? If I call you wish now, it will be as if I'm trespassing.
Market, idiots. Or there. I want to make soup because I'm hungry. Not because of you. I'm very hungry. I want you to go to Mama Tega's place to get me meat and fish. Then oil. I think that there is oil in the kitchen, right?
Yeah, we have big
gold. Shut up your mouth. Shut up! Take. You like, go to another place. I'll go by myself and ask her later.
Honey, it's 2,000 you gave to me.
2,000?
Awesome.
Let me have 1,000 to the man. Be fast about it. Nonsense. It's only food, only this kind of thing he knows how to do. Eh? After I will go outside and be telling people that he's giving me this, he's giving me that. What am I saying? 1,000 is stupid.
Honey, I'm back. This is the fish.
If you are about to start crying, or as you start crying, drop it in the kitchen and make sure you clean that kitchen up before I get there. My change. What am I doing with this? This thing up of people like you now. Take it away. Leave my side, Joe. Be fast! Hey, come. This thing now you are holding, eh? Carry it. Go and get me a bottle of Coke. I don't want you to drop this thing. Take it to that same Mama Sega's shop. Go and get me a bottle of Coke. I forgot to send you. The first the back situation.
Honey, but you just said I should drop this thing in the kitchen. Now, how can I be carrying feature and everything back to the store again?
So, if I'm talking in this house, you still have the mind to talk. What is wrong with this one? Do you want me to be mad at you? Leave here. I don't want to see you, please.
Let me just drop it down.
Don't talk. Just go to where I said.
Honey, hey, Jessica.
Drop it. Open the coat for me. What do you want to do with that nonsense? Come on, drop it! Drop it! Use your feet. Pass the basket. Open it. Give me the cover. Leave here. Come, remember to clean the kitchen. Remember to clean the kitchen.
Right now, we are going to meet a new face, okay? You know, if he has a wife,
but you never told me.
Don't worry about that. I just allow them to stay in the house for some time because if he is actually, you know, building his own house, so of course, that is my house. I need you to feel free.
I hope there will not be problems.
Nah, it's my house. It's my house. I built it with my hard earned money. Okay, don't worry yourself, man. Just whatever they are doing, overlook it. I need you to be matured, okay? It's my house. I just want them to stay there for the meantime, okay? Just don't worry.
It will be okay, but I mean, if they will not give us any issue.
No. Don't worry about that. I'll take care of them. Don't worry. If you're my man, this is my beautiful baby girl I've been telling you about. Caroline, meet Ify, a brother and a friend.
Meet him.
Good afternoon.
And this is his beautiful wife. I can see you guys are having a good time.
Yeah, obviously. Your girl is so.
I've heard that a lot.
What's the matter with you?
What?
I saw the kind of cold reception you gave to them.
And so?
At least you're supposed to acknowledge their presence.
I never did, Abby.
From the looks
I
of it.
I never did.
From the looks of it, you never did. Ufoma.
F.A.
Ufoma.
F.A.
I don't want any drama in this house.
Carol, what is that? Carol, so you have the ghost to remove my pot from the fire and put your pot, Abby? Sure, you don't have eyes.
Ulu,
you're blind.
Up.
Okay.
Are you sure you're okay? Because I gave you the chance in my house. I had raised your house at me.
Which house, Carlo? Oh, I knew it. I knew that your so-called boyfriend would lie to you that this house belongs to him.
Don't you ever call my
husband. I blame my husband for allowing
both of you to come and squat
in our house. I don't blame you.
What's happening here? What's going on here?
You are the problem. You see what you have caused. You see what you have caused, Abi? Can you have the guts to remove my pot from the fire? Remove my pot. You don't have eyes.
I don't understand. Don't tell me to come. This is the second time.
What's going on? Are you people are making a lot of noise in
which people are making a lot of noise? Which people are making a lot of noise?
Hey, hey! Kewe, this was what I was trying to avoid and I told you I don't want problems.
It is... How dare you point a finger at my husband?
What?
You squatter. What?
You just call me a squatter.
Will you keep quiet?
Whoa.
Go inside.
I'm just respecting myself because of you.
I said, what is wrong with you?
Look at him.
You should calm down.
I warned you, Abi. I warned you. Look at him. Liar.
Go inside. Go inside.
Liar.
We really need to talk. This was what I was trying to avoid. We need to talk.
Ify, it hasn't gotten to this now.
We really need to talk. This was what I was trying to avoid.
It hasn't gotten to this now, Ify, why are you so angry like this now?
Why? What is? Can you just calm down, Ify? Ify, why are you this angry now?
Don't tell me that! Don't tell me that! This was the nonsense I was trying to avoid and I told you I don't want problems. Now, can you see it? And is that what you went to tell your girlfriend? That I am a squatter in my own house?
Ify,
a house I built, I'm a squatter!
But Ify, you know I can never do a thing like that. I can never say...
See, let me tell you one thing. You know these women? You know... See, after devil is women. Me and you have been brothers and friends for a very long time. How can one...
Oh, so you know? And you decided to allow this nonsense.
Ify, you know what? I am going to deal with this girl. I never knew she's this kind of girl. I'll caution her. I promise you that one. I'll caution her. This kind of thing. Oh, this girl is making me angry. Ify, you know what I can do?
See. I know you very well. This is not what I don't want to see. I don't want women to bring problems between us.
Never.
If this thing should repeat itself. What? You will leave this house. You and your girl will leave my house.
If it hasn't gotten to that, no.
See, let me just tell you one thing. From now, this girl will not misbehave in this house again. I am going to caution her.
It is not by talking. I want to see the results.
In fact, let me tell you, this is the exam. The results is around the corner. From now, you will see the results. I am going to caution this girl.
If you're my brother, if you chase your brother out, where would I go?
I've heard all you said. But see, if this thing should repeat itself, I won't take it lightly with you. Brothers are not supposed to be quarreling.
Yes! If my brother, you know.
There's no problem. I will talk to Ufuma. I'll make sure you talk to your
girl. I will.
Make sure you talk to her.
See, if it's not happening again, I promise you. No problem. Thank you very much. My brother.
I had to leave my house because my wife was giving me problems. Do you understand?
I understand.
I had to leave my house because my wife was giving me problems. Now, I'm drinking and it's sitting now. I hope you see now.
You don't take my as I don't for my decision.
Let me tell you something. Getting married to a world wife, you honestly do a straight, whether you like it or not. You understand me? Once you get married to the wrong wife, your life will be scattered. But once you get married to the right woman, your life will be like a bread that is mixed with butter. You know how sweet that thing can taste, you understand? So if you're already getting drunk with this your mokai or whatever it's being called, save your life!
It's missing blush. It's called missing blush. You know, see, you've not been to London before. You know, way back there when I was with Morocco at Scotland, you know? things we used to do there, if you see there, this man does not do that. He drunk upstairs. But hey, my brother, you, I'm coming.
Lost her mind. She's so